The source of the Grosne is in the northern part of the Beaujolais region, from where it flows into the southern Bourgogne, a few kilometers to the west of Serrières. Near the Signal de la Mer Boitier, a high point at 758 meters above sea level, the vines of Mâcon-Serrières begin on the slopes of the valley of the Petite Grosne. They produce red and rosé wines from the Gamay grape, which flourishes on these soils that stem in part from the erosion of ancient rock from the Carboniferous period.